How to hard reset Infinix Smart 4. Step 1. At first, switch off the mobile by holding the power key for a few seconds. Step 2. In the second step, start pressing volume up and power buttons for a couple of seconds. Step 3. When the Infinix logo appears, let go of the power key. For further detailed guide, please check the link in the description. There you will find further steps on how to hard reset your smartphone.